Tonight at 11, round one of the heavy rain is done, but not over yet. Tracking some strong winds overnight and the next round of downpours. And a deadly confrontation between police and a suspected robber.
Why a local officer says he was forced to fire at 11.